I know Jackson got a haircut here. He did this in honor of his grandpa, Rick, who has been diagnosed with cancer. That's something I heard about, and I also heard that a couple people in this room made some comments to him, regarding it. Maybe kind of put some eye on him, say, listen, they're their friend. Anybody know anybody who's ever had cancer? Their fans? That's about everybody in the room. So for us to judge somebody else's reaction to that, it's wrong. And we can do that. We can show our PP5. I want to do that today. I want to demonstrate my PP5. I want to do two things. One, I don't know if you guys saw this at last assembly. This is a challenge point for excellence in education. I want to present that to Jackson. So thank you, sir. Congratulations. Yeah, you can do that. So, the lesson here, the takeaway is not go home and shave your head, please. I don't want phone calls tomorrow. The lesson here is this. Is that if you truly believe in something, stand up for it, even if it's good. Does that make sense? And I know you do that every day. But if you believe in someone else, stand up for them and make a difference. You can do that. It's a simple thing. So in standing up for Jackson and showing my support for his grandpa Rick, I've offered to let Jackson shave my head today. So we're going to do that right now.
Let's go, Jackson!
Thank you.